Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you guys will be in best condition of health and doing well and enjoying your life. Welcome to my YouTube channel Fashion and Style. So guys, over today video is about beautiful and stylish suit, long trench coat outfits ideas for the ladies who love to wear these coats. So dear friends, please watch the video till end. By watching this video till end, you will get very amazing and very beautiful ideas about styling of suit, long transport outfits with different outfits for different occasions. Dear friends, I always try to bring useful content and useful videos about latest fashion and style for you guys, so that you guys remain updated from all upcoming fashion and style. So dear friends, if you are liking my YouTube channel content, then please support me by subscribing to my YouTube channel, by sharing my videos and by liking my videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon. By pressing the bell icon, you will get all the notifications of my all upcoming videos. Also share my videos with your friends and your social accounts, so that they can also catch amazing and beautiful ideas from my YouTube channel videos. Dear friends, if you want to give me any suggestions to improve my YouTube channel content, then you can tell me in the comment section. I will consider your suggestions in improving my YouTube channel content. And if you want me to upload any video about any other latest fashion and style, then you can also tell me in the comment section. I will also try to upload videos on those fashion and those style also. So dear friends, if you want to buy these beautiful and stylish suit, long trench coats, then I will tell you very best websites from where you can buy these coats easily at affordable prices. But before telling websites, if you are visiting my YouTube channel first time, then please make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So dear friends, you can buy these coat from www.amazon.com, from www.ebay.com and from aliexpress.com. See you soon. Till then, take care.